song I wrote recently. It's a John 3 melody. And as we all know, I love to sing for the Lord. He's worthy to be praised, and holy is his name. And Jesus taught us in his word about his love and God's love for us and all the saints and all the world, even for our enemies. And in John 3:16 and 17, it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him might not perish but have everlasting life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved." And I wanted to write a song about that. So let's praise the Lord today. Feel free to sing it with us. The chorus is pretty easy, so I'd love it if you guys sang it with us.
Thank you.
God just for the ability to write music. You know, my whole life I've had problems with my memory. And you really can tell when the Lord strengthens you. Because in our weaknesses, He's strong. So I praise God for that. Amen. This is a song that I wrote last year, actually, when my assistant confessor actually wrote it a few days before he died, and he didn't get to hear it on earth, but he heard it in heaven. And David Wine is with us today, as are all the saints and the cloud of witnesses.
Amen.
And, you know, they're not sad. We're sad because we miss them, but they're in the glory of the Lord, and they're like the angels, the word says, and I praise God for that. And every time I get to sing this song, I listen and I think of him. But anyway, I had wrote this for Easter last year, and it's John 11, how Jesus was saying to Martha, "I'm the resurrection and the life." So it's a understanding what the Lord said. It's an encouragement to you, and it's also a confirmation that, Lord, we believe what you're saying. So if you remember it, feel free to sing it with me.
Jesus.